Okay, so what are we doing here with the cotton candy? Oops. Find a Christmas cactus. Chocolate bunny. Number two. That. That. None of those work. Anything outside? Here we go. What do we get here? Christmas bauble, arrow, cat. Arrow. There's a dog. Where's the cat at? Christmas bauble, otherwise known as an ornament. There's the cat. An arrow. Is that it? There it is. Doll, letter M, yellow chalk. Chalk. A doll. The letter M? There it is. Heart, pencils, star. Pencils. And a star. Where's the star? Move on from that one for now. Brush, rake, drum, rake. Brush. And a drum. There's a star. Drum. Drum. A hairdryer. Ho ho ho. Oh, really? That's funny. Whoa. Cleared the ladder. What is this? A toothpick, huh? Here's a lightning symbol. Nothing else here, huh? Just that? Oh. Greetings, darling. My sisters has told me about you. Have told me about you. You've helped them all. Probably you could assist me a bit too. Go bring a letter from a mailbox. I'll wait for you here. Thank you very much. Okay. Let's look around here first. Oh. The chest is locked with a mechanical lock. In order to open it, I have to arrange the numbers in ascending order. From 1 to 4 in a horizontal position in a row. It's possible to move the blocks one by one using the round candy. Come on. There we go. Come on, turn. There we go. That did it, right? In order to open it, I have to arrange the numbers in ascending order from 1 to 4 in a horizontal position in a row. That's what I've done, right? I don't understand. Chest is locked with a mechanical lock. Exit. Okay. Oh, horizontal. I was doing vertical. I'm so dumb. So dumb. Tomato Libra. What the heck is a Libra? Turtle Tomato. There's no music. There's no music. Okay. Turtle. Are you turtly enough for the turtle club? Tomato Libra. What is a Libra? I kept thinking that was an apple. We'll leave that alone for now. Perfume, olive oil. No, that was olive oil. Perfume, and number five. Perfume, wristwatch, spindle rose. Spindle. And a rose. Oh, there it is. Okay. Teddy bear, mug, and Chameleon, whatever. A mug. What's that? Still don't know what a Libra is. Is it an animal of some sort? Sounds like an animal. That's a Libra? A scale? Weird. Insulating tape. Alright. Take it. Alright, let's go up to the mailbox. Well done. It's a letter from my friends. They're greeting me with the holidays. I have to reply them. I've been working on a postcard, but didn't manage to complete it. Could you help me, please? Thanks. Dun, 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 dun. Train balloon puzzle cube. Also known as a Rubik's cube. Train balloon. Balloon. Cook garlic bow. I kept seeing a cook. There he is. Garlic and a bow. Garlic. bells, right? Or is that garlic? That's bells. There it is. Bow. There it is. Goat, camera, pizza. Goat. Sorry if you heard that. Got very loud neighbors around here. Camera. There it is. Tennis ball, feather. We'll figure out how to... C2H5. Oh, shit, up there. Actually acquired a useful item. Paints. I like paints. Oh. Hey, look at that. I know where to use that. Can we melt it? Nope. Okay. Some dirt. I need something thin to clean it. There we go. There we go. Alright. I think that's that. Small star, huh? Okay. I know where to use that at, finally. Won't tell me what to do with that, huh? All stars to open it. Oh, there's one. I need something heavy to detach the star. Yeah, I don't know what that could be. Light bulb, huh? Hey, I know where to use those. There we go. Okay, I think we did good there. I know where to use that, too. They're not giving me hints no more, huh? Alright, let's go down here. Use you. Take that. We are done down there officially. Let's go over here first. Take that. Done there officially. Done. Thank you for the hammer. Let's try this. Cactus, eye, lock. Eagle, rooster, peach. Eagle. Oh. Okay. Rooster. Peach. Flamingo, swan. Treble clef. Flamingo and swan, huh? Is a treble clef. Could be anything because they name things so many weird things. Oh, God, it was a music thing. Dragon. The hell am I using a dragon at? Okay. There's still that up there. There's still this. Okay. Done there. Done there. Most everything in there is done now. Oh, yeah, the lightning bolt. Another one of those things. Thank you. Done with that. There's still something in here that can be done. I just don't know what. Anything outside? Not that I can see. Okay. Let's go over here. Let's try hammer. No. Candle? No. Can't think of anything else to use there. Okay. There we go. Uh-oh. There we go. What is she saying here? Come on. Oh dear, thank you very much. My flowers are going to get water now. That's perfect, but it's dark here and flowers like light. Turn on the lighting system and I'll look for the syrup. Oh, we're back in here with no music. Blueberries, basketball, cake. Blueberries. Basketball. Like a cupcake? That's what they meant. Clogs, jack plane, umbrella. What the hell's a jack plane? Umbrella. I just looked for something I didn't know what it was, and that's how I figured that one out. FYI. Umbrella. Is it like the... Oh, there it is. Yeah, the drink umbrella. Stork. Dragonfly monkey box. Money box. Dragonfly money box. Money box. It's like a piggy bank. Brush, candle, ruler. There's a ruler. Brush. There's a candle. Where is the brush? No? Okay. There it is. A crowbar. It's black and white. Yet, I need paint to paint it with bright colors. Okay, so let's add these, right? No? Okay, where's the paint at? Do I have a brush? I don't. Okay, let's get out of there. Crowbar? No. Hammer. There we go. Alright, so we got all these. Oh, there's my brush. Got it. This is the only thing left, right? Oh, maybe the dragon? There we go.